Floyd Mayweather appears to be a busy man with his new business career following his last fight in the ring last August to Conor McGregor. The American is involved with a number of ventures, from boxing gym chains, to strip clubs, to cryptocurrency ventures, to name just a few. It is not clear on what his interest in Russia is, but one could assume it is in relation to one or multiple business ventures. It has been reported in the Russian media that Floyd Mayweather, while speaking live on air on Channel Russia 24, that the former pound-for-pound number one boxer said, "I hope to obtain Russian citizenship. Today I already had the opportunity to look at the housing that could become my new home in Russia, but everything takes time." This follows similar news in recent years from another famous American boxer, Roy Jones Jr., who also intimated his intent to gain dual citizenship in both Russia and the United States. Floyd Mayweather at this time holds a professional boxing record of 500 and has maintained that he is now retired as an active fighter. Follow Irish singer-songwriter Lenny on Spotify related.